Not for a while.
So
let's
Ryu
watch this
gets
again.
The drop onto Faker right there, gets him down to about a third health. And we
that?
See the death mark come down right there from Ryu. The immediate cleanse. Oh. Look at the shadow swap. So the QSS removes the death mark. And then at this point, he gets enough damage with the flash afterwards to chunk him just enough. Ryu tries to come in, but
here
we go.
Oh, he goes back to the living shadow again.
Goes back with the E.
Oh, my God.